Right out the gate, Senator Cory Booker talked about his Urban League roots, encouraging black voter turnout, fighting against inequalities and racism.
It is easy to call Donald Trump a racist now. You get no badge of courage for that. The question is, what were you doing to address structural inequality and institutional racism throughout your life?
Congressman Tim Ryan focused on education and our children and addressing trauma in children.
I want after-school programs, I want summer school programs, I want art therapy, music therapy, play therapy for our kids. I want to make sure we reinvest back into our urban cores.
Former Congressman John Delaney mentioned better banking coverage for communities in need, for example, nonprofit banks through a Federal Reserve charter.
And if you get one of these charters, you don't have to make a profit, provided you show a history of philanthropic support. And so we can launch a whole new type of bank.
Senator Amy Klobuchar said she'd reauthorize the Voting Rights Act.
We have to expand same-day registration. That's my bill. Basically says if you can do it with car licenses and social security numbers, that everyone who's eligible in this country should be registered to vote when they turn 18.
And former Vice President Joe Biden said he believes we're in a battle for the soul of America, referencing President Trump.
He rips at families. He rips them apart at our borders. He puts children in cages. He's actively working to undo every bit of the progress President Obama and I and our administration did.